Hello, Martis campers. Tony Nadu, joined by Daniel Meyer, here to bring you this week's Care for the Course tip.
This week's course tip is all about safety and how to keep yourself and everyone else safe while out here traveling through the course.
Well, we're out here on one of the entry points to the golf course, and Dan, we're standing next to one of our signs that suggests only approved golf carts can pass through this entryway. Can you tell us what is an approved golf cart out here?
So that is pretty simple. It's basically any member cart that has been pre-approved by the club for access to the cart path.
So you're telling me if I have a pre-approved golf cart from the club, I can have access through this path at any point?
Yes, you are able to use the path. We do ask, however, you are mindful of other members that are out here enjoying a round of golf and give them the space and the quiet they need to enjoy the round.
What if I don't have a pre-approved golf cart and I just need a shortcut to a friend's house or to one of the amenities? Can I walk through at any time?
Well, unfortunately, the cart paths are closed to anything other than a pre-approved cart from the start of the first tee time to the conclusion of the final tee time each day.
So Daniel, can you tell me what unapproved access would be on this cart path that we're on here?
So unapproved access would be any access in season while tee times are out from the 7:30 to final tee time of the day of any vehicle, bicycle, scooters, and especially walking.
So if I'm going for a hike, is this not a place that I should be accessing that hike?
This is not an ideal entry point. We do have a thorough community map that highlights 26 miles of wood-chipped hiking trails, which make for a more ideal hiking experience and then eliminate any risk while on the golf course.
That's great advice. Let's stay safe out there this year.